since then, just shut the bed.
My internet has dropped out, if he's kidding me.
All clear, push now.
Yeah, I just took the car back.
Buddy, what a time, eh?
That sucks.
That happened to me last year. On the first restart, too.
Sorry about that, Rob.
Not your fault, mate, not your fault.
The race are coming back to you guys with the next safety car. Technically, you get real cheeky there because you don't do driver turn.
Yeah, but then there's also a driver minimum. Well,
yeah, what I mean is you only get one more swap.
Yeah.
At least I'm in clean air.
I think the swap would actually count as another driver swap. I'll take it.
The car behind is pitting.
Technically it is, because I popped out of the car again.
You did all that.
I was under safety car. It may be. I don't know if I got a complete lap out of it.
It doesn't show a completed lap.
No. What wouldn't count then, would it?
One of them would get.
Yeah. Yeah, the first one would, because that was completed.
We're still on the lead lap, so.
Yeah. It's nearly 100 laps still, so plenty of time.
Yeah, were you able to catch back up to the pack, or?
Nah, I'm 43 seconds behind.
To do another stint?
Yeah.
Yeah. Got anyone else to worry about other than in front? The guy behind you is a lap down.
Yes. Thank you to everyone who's tuning in, it's very much appreciated. Sorry, it's not quite in the race, so we are hoping for that. These things happen, we'll see how we go.
Alright Rob, there were chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. P44, you've just done a 147.7. That's your quickest lap in this session.
Of course it is, a bummer self, and I don't have stupid amounts of damage.
Well,
careful of those off tracks.
Watch those track limits, we don't want a penalty.
Yeah, I know, Spotter, I know. Got there before you. So now I've just got to push my hardest to see what we can make up.
Wow.
Stewart have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lights.
Pushing a bit too hard.
Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. The car in front is pitting.
I wonder why people are pitting so early.
Is a car leaving the pits?
Sorry, look, I was going to go hard for you.
Change up early enough there.
Okay, Rob, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 4.2 seconds. Was 147.9.
Pushed too hard there. position a bit late there. I'm going to struggle to stay on the lead lap at this rate. Still got 17 laps
of fuel left. 4.9 seconds.
Unless another safety car comes out, which I doubt. It's close.
Sector 3 is 1.3, off the pace.
Breaking too late there. Oopsie daisy.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
Oh wow, okay. I think we just made a spot.
Seconds.
We'll keep pushing, see if we can make up any more spots.
The gap behind is now 9.4.
Isn't what I wanted to do into there.
Alright Rob, that's good consistency, keep it up, P42.
Change brake bias because at the moment this car feels like trash. So. This set was made for this sort of temperature, unfortunately.
Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Now 5.8 seconds. The gap behind is now 9.0 seconds. Keep it nice and smooth.
That's
come on, let the race come to us. P41.
Hard. Scott's struggling a bit. Thank you for tuning in, it's very much appreciated. Still 14 odd laps of fuel left, so still got a while to go until I finish this stint. Turned into a league definitely moved up a few spots, but not enough though. Catching up at the back of the pack, slowly but surely.
side. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Okay, Rob. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on. Let the race come to us. B58.
Splash one bogey. Try and run away so he doesn't stay in my draft.
Right side.
It's where the race left. It doesn't even look like we've done a driver swap, to be honest.
No.
No, it just all says you, Rob Harris, every lap.
Ah, okay.
No, that's because he crossed the start finish line.
Yeah. I think we might still have to do three, a bit like that.
Sector 3 is 0.4 off the base. Increased to 2.2 seconds.
The DC on my relative screen, doesn't that mean that you've been in the car?
No, that just means that you've done enough laps.
Okay, cool. So we'll keep pushing. Still got 10 laps to go before driver swap. Hopefully Sean's internet doesn't shit a brick. We'll be good.
Behind is now 2.6.
Too eager on the old accelerator pedal there. We'll be lucky if we make top 30 by the end of this. But you never know what will happen.
Okay, kind is now 2.3. Okay, Rob, you've got about 4 laps of fuel left. You've just done a 148.8.
Sure. Tires aren't having fun anymore. Oh, this just keeps going from bad to worse. Yeah, I'm getting frustrated. Coming in now. Yeah.
Box in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left.